Hey Ringo.
Yeah. With this time that we have had at home, I've been able to edit all our travel videos that I did either on my phone or my little digital camera. So I put them all together.
Clever girl.
I know I am a clever girl. Well, we'll enjoy watching them.
Okay. I'll have a look too then.
And then you can do top, waist and bottom.
Oh, you said bottom.
Well, we've all got one.
And dancing through this fun little song.
Thank you. because it's Channel 44's Kids Block.
Excellent! Between 7 a.m. and 9 a.m. Monday to Saturdays.
Exactly. So I hope you check it out. Enjoy.
I want to get back to sleep. No, you don't.
Welcome to Witchy Proof in Victoria, a very cute town mainly looked after by wheat and sheep, and it was settled by the Europeans in 1846.
Excellent!
And it also was home before then by the Bula Bula Witcher clan. That's true. It's got a lot of history and heritage and a lot of fun here at Witchy Proof. Let's have a look.
Yep, he's a big guy.
Apparently the statue was made quite some time ago, and because he was so hard to put together,
yeah, he's a big guy,
they had to put a steel rod.
This is about men doing manly things.
Men doing manly things, which is the men of endurance, and of course that person would be called a lumper, which is something that I usually feel when I've had a big meal at night.
Yeah,
and she looks it too. Thanks. Alright, anyway, but it is an amazing race of endurance that they go up to Mount Witchyproof, which is Australia's smallest mountain recorded, and it's 130 metres above sea level. We're going to be looking at that in a minute, but this is what they do. They sort of go up, big sacks on their back.
Like me on your back.
What, like this?
No, it doesn't work.
Alright. But it's big sacks of wheat, and they actually go up this mountain.
Too.
It was meant to be a manly thing.
Yeah, but there's a girl.
There is a lady right here. She went and did it too. So let's have a look at that now.
Ready?
All the way up here, and the crawling measure was up there.
Stay tuned! There's more kids shows to come! Woo!